While rectal varices are a common finding in colonoscopy, isolated varices of the colon are rare. This is an isolated convolute of ectatic veins detected in a patient with known liver cirrhosis. Misinterpretation of these lesions with biopsy sampling may be fatal.